We're back. First official video back on that YouTube grind. We're starting it off Saturday morning. I'm about to get our workout in here at the Young LA gym. As you can see, it's empty as always. We're making our pre right now. This is the Impact Igniter by All Max Nutrition. If you guys don't know, me and my dad are both sponsored by Team All Max. His code, Rudy15, and mine, Drew15, for 15% all subs. By the way, right? For the pre.
Oh yeah, yeah, we got that Orange Crush. Hey, we can tell you guys this is the best pre-workout, but you can judge yourself by trying it out. There's a lot of good products out there. There's a lot of bad products. Gonna promote something we like. So.
Trust me, he's tried like every single pre there is to man.
Got a good 13 years in or more, I think. But yeah, should we show them the tour of the gym?
Yeah, real quick. We'll start you guys off with a little tour of the Young LA private gym they just opened.
All right, so you walk in, there's the door.
I said a logo.
As you walk in, you have the logo. This is our desk right here, the front desk. This is where we spend most of our day. Drew spends part of the day. I spend part of the day there. We run the gym each part time. So we walk in right here. We have the lobby. Get a chair over here. We got two big ass TVs. We got some chess. You guys want to play microwave? Then, like a posy room. Mess around with the lighting over here. We have some custom pieces right here. Oh shit.
In the bottom, yeah. Ooh.
Gonna take some low pass photos over here. Like
that looks fire.
So yeah, got lightning back to back mirrors. You lead them up to the next. Then
through here. Wait for that.
Wait. I'm gonna show them the court.
Through here we got the basketball court, the pickleball net is set up too in case you wanna play. I know that's trending right now. But we got the Young LA branded basketball court, black and white court.
And we got a whole rack
of Young LA custom basketballs for the video. Airball.
Oh!
Bro, that only happens once in a lifetime.
Alright, and here we got the turf area for some, you know, high intensity training or foam rolling, stretching out. And then here is the whole gym. The machines are divided, so on this side of the gym you got all the rare leg machines. You know, we got Arsenal, Panada, Prime, and then you wanna lead them to the other half?
Yeah, then we have the cables over here. We have a chest press, a couple arm machines, biceps, and then right here, all custom made dumbbells. Give them a check this out. Custom made Young LA. Boom. We have the couple benches, the Young LA.
It's backwards, but when you look in the mirror over here, clean. Then over here, we got our squat racks. Chest press, Smith in the back. And we got like some light. I'll turn it on for you because I know it's not.
What up, bro? This is Mr. Shredded over here, bro. Wanna show a little bit of the shreds, bro?
Not yet. A couple weeks.
Amateur Olympia this year, right? Next year?
This year,
the main stage.
Next
year? 13 weeks?
Yeah, again.
There you go, bro. Got it.
Bring the frog out in the gym, bro.
Hell yeah.
Now,
oh, shit.
There we go. Oh, it's on.
And now, can't forget.
Oh yeah, cardio machines. We got two Stairmasters,
ellipticals, bikes, assault treadmill, and your regular treadmill. And now for the final.
Yeah.
Now we're gonna show you guys
the grand finale.
The gym unique from any other private gym. Nobody to it. Ready? Here we are. This is the VIP room over here. We have a couple of ping pong tables. We have pool,
arcade games.
Arcade games, Pac-Man and
some hunting game.
We have TVs on the side. We have couches right here. This looks like a night lounge type of vibe. And check this out. Get this shot right here. Right there. Bro, have all the pre-workout you want. We got from the low caffeine to the high caffeine. Shit. And then you got the rare stuff over there.
That's like the Jack 3D of pre-workout.
But yeah, this is basically where we train every single day. This is where we're gonna be training in most of our videos. Look, this view looks dope over here. Look at this view. It looks even sicker at night, to be honest. But that's about it for the tour. We're gonna get ready. We're gonna take some shoulders and tries, right?
Yeah, shoulders. All right, guys, real quick. We forgot to show you guys the bathrooms / sauna. And you'll see right now.
Yeah, this is where the magic happens, guys. I don't know how.
Well, choose your gender first, if you're a guy or if you're a girl. Whatever
you're gonna have undecided.
Yeah, we don't have non-binary.
Alright, so got the dope. Look at this.
LED lights,
sink. Makes this unique though. Ready?
Well, don't open the toilet, just show them the features.
I gotta open the toilet, bro.
No, that would be nasty.
Look at this. Ooh, automatic, bro. Just come in, sit down, straight to it. But what do we got? You get to choose the perks right here. What do you want? You want a happy ending? Everything you want?
That's like a robot.
The Robotop toilets. Then we have cool selfie mirrors over here. Couple of showers. Honestly, we haven't used the shower. I know there's a few outlets I use, but anyways. Come here. Got the hot tub, jacuzzi type. The TV, watch some TV. This is probably my favorite part.
Got the sauna.
We have a custom sauna right here. Cool features. What color do you want? Red, green, blue, yellow, white, orange. It's pretty sick right here. We were right there. And then come over here. This is a recovery mode.
Cold plunge.
I've used it a couple of times. Honestly, we clean it here and there, but yeah, that's about it in here.
Yeah, we just needed to show you guys the final part, but that's how the gym.
That's the gym tour. Let's get the workout in.
Let's go. Warming up the rotator cuffs. Now that's probably one of the most common injuries people get. It's either their rotator cuff or something with their shoulder. So
everybody has shoulder issues nowadays.
It's either your shoulders or your knees.
All right, guys, we're gonna do a couple of two sets to warm up.
Two sets of shoulder press.
It's 6 to 8 reps, just to make sure everything feels good. Warm those elbows up.
Here, right here.
Get that form right. Remember, don't flare the elbows out so much. Right here, right in front of you.
Through 10.
When it comes to shoulder press, it's very easy to get injured. So make sure you keep it at a moderate weight. Don't try to max out on these.
But don't go too light either. Like, make sure you hit those 8 through 10 reps actually struggling, not just going through the motion. Up. Come on. Good. Easy. Yup. Come on, work. Yup. Up.
Four sets, 8 through 10, right?
Yeah, shoulder press.
Okay, now we're gonna go and do some lateral raises. Slightly a little bit. different than usual. We're gonna use the incline bench right here. Again, slightly around what, 80 degrees?
Yeah, probably the same.
Gonna lean in there. And we're gonna raise up.
Yep.
Oh.
Good.
Oh. Alright, now we're gonna mix in some tries in here.
Like our third working set. Still keeping it 8 through 10. What I like to do, I measure it with my pinky. So I put my pinky like on the line.
Up.
Oh.
Good.
Oh.
Up.
We're moving into another shoulder movement. We just finished a close grip bench on the tries. Now we're gonna do this shoulder press machine, but instead of doing it the regular way, we're gonna do it reversed.
Probably one of my favorite exercises to really make sure I'm getting that tricep action right here, right there. Squeeze at the bottom. Go ahead and hit some mirror delts over here on the peg deck fly reverse machine. So, a couple of tips right here real quick. When you come in, you extend right here, the elbow just slightly bend. You wanna keep the elbows mid, not too high, and not facing down. Another tip, you come out here, don't squeeze all the way to the back. Right there is where the rear delts engage. And then don't go all the way in, maintain that tension, back and forth.
Alright.
boss. But that's gonna be at the end of our first video back. Like always, appreciate you guys. You know, every like, every comment, every view means a lot. Especially from me, you know, it motivates me and my dad to keep going. So thank you guys.
All right, guys, that's the video. We ended up with a little cardio. Again, it's good to be back. And today we're gonna keep it short. I mean, videos might be a little long, but the next one will show a little bit more. So stay tuned. Let's go.